The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Prince.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Superstar.
Well, this Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
I don't think this St. Louis crowd has sat down all night.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I will tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. We're starting out strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
A bit off his game here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Just making his presence felt there. That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Just watch that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
And he gets out of the way.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Great reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
He's looking a little off balance. We'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Sometimes you have to be bold and not be afraid to take risks, Michael. It appears now is one of those times.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, that messed it all up.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. Not like this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Drops the knee with a vengeance.
Oh, man, he came down hard with that. He saw that one coming.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the superstar.
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have Kevin Owens in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Mirabel, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
And his opponent, representing High Energy, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds, Jeff
Hardy. Can't wait to see this one.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Sold Out Arena in St. Louis, Missouri. Michael Cole and Hall of Famer Jerry Lawler at ringside. And King, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd this loud.
No kidding. There's a lot of sports entertainment history here in St. Louis, Cole. And they know when they're watching the best there is to offer. This is absolutely fantastic.
Continues. Let's discuss Kevin Owens briefly. I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
As expected, Kevin Owens has been no nonsense from the start of this match. That's just the way he plays the game, Michael. No nonsense, no questions asked.
I gotta say, I don't know why these people hate him so much. I actually find him quite personable.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Being put to the test.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up. You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Watch it!
Kevin Owens looking absolutely overwhelmed. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, representing High Energy.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
It'll be Jake Roberts against Seth Rollins.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait.
This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Display by Seth Rollins.
I think at this point everyone is wondering, King, just how do you stop this kind of attack?
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
King, you know this man as a person, an opponent, very well. Share with us your take on what is required for survival against Jake the Snake Roberts.
What do you expect his approach to be here?
The way Jake Roberts slithers around the ring is truly amazing. It's no wonder he's sitting pretty here so far. He's almost impossible to catch.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory, I'd say.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He whipped that one.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
When this guy's on, look out.
Seth Rollins is taunting these fans and his opponent to let him know that he is in charge.
Seth Rollins' connection to this crowd is undeniable. We know the stake is resilient, but how much can the master of the DDT take?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away. I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Take cover. You could call this a good one. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yeah.
What a brain. Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Here's your winner, representing the Shield.
I think business is about to pick up.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Seth Rollins playing over head games right now. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have John Cena against Jey Uso.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
I don't think this St. Louis crowd has sat down all night.
For this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I think we've got a moment here. And for Jey Uso, what can you tell us?
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
You don't see as many managers as you used to, but that doesn't mean that they can't play an effective role in a competitor's success. Well, whether you're someone who loves John Cena or hates John Cena, and of course, there are plenty of both, there's no avoiding John Cena. And that's one of the things that makes every one of his matches so exciting. You know that one half of the building is going to be going nuts, hoping to see Cena get pummeled, and the other half will be the C Nation, going even more nuts to see him dominate.
And you can hear him. It's
awful. How much more can he take?
Well, that missed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
James on the elbow.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And you know, King, there's always a special buzz in the arena on nights when John Cena's in the ring because of what he said, King. No one is ever sitting on their hands. The fans are going to be on their feet with their voices at full volume, no matter how they feel about it.
Well, you got that right, Michael. It's certainly never boring to have John Cena around. And I'll give him that. The reaction he gets out of the WWE Universe is electric.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And the strike lands.
John Cena with the offense.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
John Cena starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
This singles contest has the victory.